bullet for the week. And he is, drumroll please, Mr. Joe.
In case you did not know, Mr. Joe is our day custodian.
And he helps the school a lot.
So we are here to celebrate and appreciate his service to the school.
If you forgot, it was Custodian Appreciation Day only a few weeks ago. Whenever you see Mr. Joe, make sure to say thank you.
And let's have a round of applause for Mr. Joe.
Back to the studio. Hey, Churchill, this is your challenge of the week. I'm Shreha, and the challenge of the week is cleaning up. If you have seen anyone, like I mean it, anyone having, cleaning up, you can give them a compliment. And maybe if your class is really clean, you'll get the golden broom. And the golden broom is something your class gets when it's the cleanest of them all. Back to the studio.
We are back with a new club called Gems Club. The Gems Club is for the girls who like engineering, math, and science.
If you are interested, you can try to join if you want to.
But only if you are a girl, because this club is only for girls.
Back to the studio.
Bye.
This is what's coming out. Hey, did you know it's Churchill's 54th birthday this year?
That's right. Churchill was built in 1965, so that means it's 54 years old. Like this is 54.
We'll be celebrating all year long.
Stay tuned for updates.
Back to the studio. We'll be right back.